The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up, ready to go, and I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
So beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Tell us your thoughts about Albert.
I don't know if you guys have noticed, but his level of disrespect for those around him seems to have gotten even worse in recent weeks.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Let's not overreact here, Michael. You know, I've seen plenty of disrespectful competitors make it all the way to the top over the years. To the floor.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious meth.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well, it's been a great match.
Here's a cover. That was relatively easy to get out of.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, look at Goldberg. He's sizing him up, Cole. Here it comes.
Ah! Albert doing a great job of turning that around. And Albert going for the early cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Just a little showboating from Albert. Albert's not someone to sleep on.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
And guys, he's gone to the well twice with less than favorable results. That has to have him worried a bit.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
He's in full-on attack mode now. This is it! Here he goes!
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Albert. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. The reversal from Goldberg.
Just making his presence felt there.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, Albert may have it.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Look at that. Well, this might be the worst yet. The reversal from Goldberg.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise,
hey now!
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
What a kick out. Oh, he almost had him. What a battle.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
He simply refuses to stay down.
Oh, look at Goldberg. He's measuring his opponent, Cole. I think we're going to see it.
Albert doing a great job of turning that around.
That shoulder's in a bad way right now.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Yep, there's the reversal by Goldberg. Come on, look at this.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Albert is a force within the ring. Albert is conjuring up some good momentum again here.
This ref can't do his job. Let's get one in there that can. Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
He sees it.
Oh, boy. What's he going to go for here, Cole?
Power.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
This singles contest has a victor. Just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.